Every year, the Cloverneuk Center hosts a competition for the blind and visually impaired. Students are challenged in several categories of reading and writing Braille.
And a Stark County teen was among those to travel to Cincinnati for the competition. We sat down with her here at home, where she described to our Lindsay Buckingham what life has been like without sight.
I can't see colors and or shapes, but I can see shadows, though.
This is the only life 18-year-old Cami Catuso has ever known.
In this eye, I believe I've got a partly attached retina. And in this eye, I have nothing at all.
Born at 23 weeks with underdeveloped retinas and other health complications, some weren't sure if she would make it.
We actually had a physician tell us the family should plan a funeral.
No funeral, just an abundance of hope and love, thanks to her grandparents who adopted her at birth.
I said yes in a heartbeat.
She has a magnetic personality.
And I'm good from here. I learned this building in a matter of a couple years. I utilize Braille every day, and I read very often. I write a lot. You should see how fast I write.
D-I-N-G. Willow.
But sometimes it's just tough to navigate life.
Fitting in socially. There have been some that haven't really gotten to know me, so they're missing out.
She's a senior at Tesla High School in Massillon, and special modifications have helped.
They tried really hard to help me, and it worked.
She's also found camps with others just like her and mastered Braille. She's won the Ohio Regional Braille Challenge 3 times. Cami says being a champion is great, but what she really wants is friends.
I would love to have a circle of friends, at least, that I can rely on, that will have my back.
The buddies.
Yep.
Yet, in a world that Cami can't see, she always manages to find the light.
My family has supported me every single day. They say it every day. They say, I love you so much. And I say, I love you so much as well.
I am very proud of everything that she does. She's a young lady in her own right, and she is certainly proving it.
I want to advocate for people who are disabled and who have gone through or who are facing challenges.
Lindsay Buckingham, 3 News.